Bonjour guys, welcome to the first day of the FIFA 20 Team of the Year. And if you guys want to get some cheap and safe FIFA 20 Ultimate Team coins, check the link in the description and don't forget to use the coupon code TWINS at the checkout for a discount. Enjoy the video. And for today guys, we did save up 22 yes. packs because of course boss, we're not gonna buy any FIFA points. We grinded the draft this past couple of days to get 22 packs of ours. If you're excited for today's pack opening in hope to get either Mane, Mbappe or Messi, massive thumbs up, over 500 likes, that'll be mental. And make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel because this is the first of many Team of the Year videos to come. So brothers, Mbappe, Messi and Mane, all three of them are available right now in packs.
Yes.
And they are pretty expensive. This was expected, of course, but bros, if we can pack one of them free, we're gonna make so much coins, it's gonna be unreal.
Exactly, boss, and this is currently the team that we want to purchase for the upcoming Team of the Year. We want to have Dembouz wrote to the final card within the next 72 hours, simply for the fact that we think that Dembouz will be a guaranteed player for us to go up in price within the next few weeks. Then if we can have the league defender with Van der Sar as an icon swap that we're gonna grind,
yes,
I think that can be pretty sick. And after Doyoung Tochi and here another player. But yeah, boys, and overall with those 22 packs, we want to pack something huge. Before we start opening those packs, bros, I quickly just seen on the market. Let me know in the comments right now, do we think that Sadio Mane is cheap?
3.6.
3.6 million for Sadio Mane, not even after 10 minutes being 10 minutes out. For me, boss, that's super damn cheap. If he stays like that, we're gonna most likely potentially give him a try. We sell Ney. And potentially, boss. But we need to pack something good, boss.
Exactly.
Let's start opening those packs. So we did 9 drafts. Out of those 9 drafts, I won 8 of them. Are we gonna be rewarded EA Sports? That's the big question. That's the first pack during Team of the Year. And that's not even a board. Boys, expect the pack 12 to be hella trash. Don't worry about that.
Exactly.
We're all gonna pack shitters. Please, boys, don't put money into this game.
Exactly. Be responsible. But
yes,
you guys heard us enough, in my opinion, those past couple of days to just be responsible with your money and FIFA points. Nonetheless, EA Sports did release as well a lot of SBCs. We have just seen a flashback Neuer, which is pretty cheap. So make sure you guys, if you want to get involved with Neuer, do it. And then as well, I think there is an Iniesta. There is an Iniesta objective. The card is bang average. It's too bad that EA Sports just literally killed Andres Iniesta because the man was a magician on the pitch.
Yes.
He was never a physical monster, I get that, but at least juiced him up a little bit. Nonetheless, boss, with all the packs, the total worth of all the packs that we have saved is around 560,000 coins.
Yes.
For, I think we did put, if we did 9 drafts, so you put
9 times 15. It's like 135.
Okay.
Oh, that's a good player. Oh my god, every workout, bros. I swear to god, this week every workout will be insane.
But this is Remid.
And this is gonna be
Pizzi. Okay.
Boys, every workout. Imagine. So here's the thing as well, boys, because I've been warned. I warned you, boys, for like so many weeks since we have those UCL workouts. I just want to see the Team of the Year flair because whenever, boss, I'm recording that video, I don't know the Team of the Year flair, right?
Yeah.
I just hope that Team of the Year flag is not the same almost as the UCL workout, if you guys know what I mean. For me, that would be too much to handle, boys. So we're gonna move on into those wildcard packs. And as well, the cool fact about all those packs is that first of all, they are tradable, and second of all, we're gonna restack the club. We're gonna restack the club big time because I do actually think that there's gonna be some pretty cool pro SBCs coming within the next few days. Not right now because EA Sports want people to put money into the game,
yeah.
But in my opinion, we can count potentially by Thursday to have some good SBC player packs, in my opinion. Either that can be player picks or that can be SBC repeatable with players. You know those 25k packs that we had last year.
In my opinion, league upgrade SBC.
Exactly. Oh, that's a good player. Please, EA Sports.
Please.
Oh my god.
It's a workout. Come on. BB. German.
Salamid, workout.
Cross, big one, boys.
It's a GG, it's idiot.
Man, if you pack a Team of the Year, boys, let us know in the comment section. Obviously, boys, the advice, save your packs whenever the full Team of the Year is out.
Yeah.
Right now, we're opening them just for video, boys, just for video purposes.
Inject.
Because, you know, you get a lot more views if you do a pack opening during the first couple of days, and this is why. And just you know, just for the sake of the video. But if we were doing a Road to Glory buzz, we would have kept all those packs exactly for either Thursday, whenever the full team of the year is out, or Friday. Tomorrow, we should be seeing the midfielders, and then the day after, the defenders and the goalkeeper.
Yes.
And then after both, the full team of the year will be in packs. So, Kroos, it's a decent coin. I think it's around 28,000 coins, so that's a decent start. And as well, Buzz, a lot of those non-rare players,
yes,
those are good, man. Those are good, and those can sell for like 1 or 2K for some of them. So it's always good to take. Now, next pack, Vincent, you're going to open it?
Yes.
Come on.
And especially, Buzz, because that Neuer flashback goalkeeper SBC is not really that expensive, Buzz. It's not really that expensive. So I do actually think that with all the food champions, 86, 87, 85, Reddit Plus, you know that we have those red informs. I don't think we're going to submit them into 86 plus. I do actually think we're going to submit them via SBCs.
Yeah.
Because in my opinion, boss, that will be more profitable, first of all, for us. Because let's be fair, boss, those 86 Sweet Champions Premium upgrade, well,
this
it's a scam. It's a scam, bros. It's a scam. You're going to get Gundogan and you're going to get those 86, free 86 into it. So in my opinion, it will be more, clever to just hold on and put them into SBCs. That's my thought, boss, about that. Let me know as well in the comments, boss, if you as well have a lot of red inform in your club. Well, that's a good one. Well, that's a good one.
It's not a blue.
But yeah, boss, let me know if you have a lot of red inform in your club. So I do actually think like that we can potentially share the same opinion. Don't put them into 86 plus. Keep them for SBCs, because 83 rated team and 85 rated team as well for flashback Neuer, boys. For me, it's quite cheap, but I want, after it's hard to lick him up because this year, the Bundesliga, especially in the defense, it's fairly weak, so you need to have icons. But if you have two icons as center back, well, in my opinion, boss, that's a great looking goalkeeper, because that's team of the season materials right there.
Yeah, this is team of the year material. But once again, bro, EA Sports want to trap you in doing those good value SBC, and at the end of the day, if you complete 4 or 5 during team of the year, that's around 300 to 500,000 coins you'll have submitted into some SBC, some untradeable players that you simply won't be able to sell afterwards. So all of those non-rare players, but we're going to send them to the transfer list, Biglia as well, so that we can sell them later on. So come on, we do have still 250k pack and the mega packs. One of the mega packs is untradeable due to the season objective. I think I forgot which one it was. It was from the 16 or 17th level.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's a walkout. Please be going for a lot of coins.
Brazilian.
Yes, Neymar.
Oh, man. Putain. We had the Bernardo Silva a few times. Man. Oh, Neymar would have been an injection, boys. Neymar would have been so, so freaking good, bros. I can't even imagine. It's still a good one. And that would have been tradable as well.
That would have been tradable as well.
I have a good feeling, boss, about this year, about team of the year, boss. I have a good feeling. I do actually think that this year, hopefully, we're going to pack one team of the year. That would be the dream, to be fair. Like, and as well, like, I keep saying this, but the pack twice during the team of the year, it's like super broken, boss. I won't lie, but if you guys can grind those SBC player picks whenever they will be out, that's why you guys gonna make the most out of it, in my opinion.
Why power picks? It's the league upgrade. If we see them, and they change the pack design. Okay, it's another board. So they change the pack design. To be honest, yeah, Sportsman, their marketing team, with the team of the year teaser video and like all the packs animation and all of this, they are doing a good job. But
yep,
it feels like they are spending more time on like non-relevant stuff on the game rather than the actual gameplay, which
it's
is. You guys know our opinion about this, nonetheless.
And we packed a couple of non-rares, boss, with Emerson. I do actually think a couple of non-rares within this pack opening so far that actually tend to go for a lot. Make sure you guys check your non-rares, because I do actually think that a lot of people will complete as well some League SBC, you know, some good club for the League SBC that have good reward. Make sure you guys check your non-rare. You never know, maybe your player can sell for 2, 3, 4,000 coins. You never know about this, and it's not going to be a good player. But yeah, bros, the good thing about opening those draft rewards, like I said, they are tradable. So no matter what, bros, we're looking to make some cons at the end of the day.
Especially because we're quite good at the game right now, so we're winning a lot of drafts. So it's way more valuable for us to keep grinding the draft rather than playing maybe like a couple hours of squad battle here and there, because the packs of squad battle are genuinely not good and the gameplay of squad battle is literally not fun whatsoever.
Yes.
So for us, we get more fun by playing the draft, and we can get sometimes decent packs maybe a 50k pack, maybe a 100k pack, 45,000 coins, this is like the best reward possible. Nonetheless, I think Lalana does go for a little bit of coins. Let me send everything to the club, and like that, we can check those price after all. Yep. So right now we have two. Oh man, we have a lot of packs left.
We have good packs, boys. With players as well that you don't have, you know, it's good to open mega packs, but it's better if you have some players in it. No, that's not a good one. That's not gonna be a board. But yeah, boys, let me know if you guys spent any money, and let me know as well, boys, your pack to it. How many packs have you opened so far for Team of the Year, and how was your pack clock? I do actually think that it's super hard, of course. I think it's logical, but it's super hard to pack a forward. You're gonna have one more chance of packing your Team of the Year, either for the midfielder or the defenders with the goalkeeper.
Yeah.
If you guys pack a Team of the Year, most likely it's gonna be someone like Alisson, De Ligt, Alexander Arnold or Robertson, more or less.
A Team of the Year Kanté will be insane as well. Exactly. De Jong, Kanté and De Bruyne, the three of them, man, will be absolutely incredible in the midfield.
Especially
I'm really interested to see how much they will go, how much coins they will go for, because this year the market is actually lower than last year. So I think we can, with 2 million coins right now in the bank and around 1.5, 1.6 if we do buy Ousmane Dembele road to the final, I think we can be able to afford at least one good Team of the Year, or potentially two, but those will be defenders or goalkeeper. And I don't think the Team of the Year goalkeeper is worth the coins this year, especially if we do have, for example, Fitmas David De Gea, or if there is a semi-decent value flashback Neuer. I say semi-decent because at the end of the day, it's still a great value
for an SBC. Yeah.
But
it's a goalkeeper, and it's only the first SBC. Like, I would advise you, to be fair, boys, to not complete him right now. Wait until these other SBC potentially dropping tomorrow. Someone like Paul Pogba potentially can be an SBC. There's some leaks about potentially Paul Pogba, Franck Ribéry, you know. Those players can be good, especially if they have good stats in them.
Allez.
So wait a bit, and you guys will see. But as well, that money for 3.6 million coins, boys, for me, it's still shocking for me, the fact that someone like so good as Team of the Year money can be that cheap, in my opinion, as 3.6 million coins. Don't get me wrong, it's still a lot of coins.
Indeed.
But after 15, 20 minutes being adding packs, for me, that's not a lot of coins, if you guys can put things into perspective. Someone like Ruud Gullit is worth 4.5 million after, like, what, few months being in the game. Someone like Mane, Team of the Year, after 15, 20 minutes, 3.6 million.
Allez.
For me, boys, it's really interesting, and I do actually hope that this year, the Team of the Year won't be too expensive. Is it going to be a Team of the Year? That's exactly, boys. That's my God. That's why we didn't want it, boys. Like, I forgot to warn myself for those past couple of months. I forgot to warn myself, boys. Gosh, man, I feel bad now. That feeling was in
packing
my
brain. Packing Hernandez is good now.
Oh my god. Alright, so we have those last 25
Whoa. It's not good for enough, because I just drank a Red Bull as well, boys.
Oh my god, is that gonna be a good one?
So it's not good for my health. Red Bull plus that excitation right now? No, it's not good.
It's gonna be Sarabia. Man, we have
Oh la 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 la. I'm literally shaking, boys, right now.
We packed the French player, we packed the PhD player, boys. I can see it coming, but so far, boys, for winning 9 draft, let's be fair with each other, we're losing cons there. We're losing cons big time, boys.
No, we packed a couple walkouts, and I think from all the non-rares, I think we're in it for the money. But right. Not a lot of profit.
So here,
obviously,
we have 36 rare players left.
Nah, man. If you say this, it's no.
We have less than 1% of packing one, boys, and it's not gonna be in that one. We're not gonna pack Team of the Year. Nah, it's reverse psychology, boys. It's called reverse psychology. And please don't tell me. Okay, not Sarabia again. It's gonna be Diego Costa.
Morata. I'm betting on Morata.
If it's Diego Costa, it's 85, right?
No, it's 83.
83, yeah, it's
Morata.
Morata, yeah, Morata. Kolasinac, my bad. Boys, I won't lie, damn!
It's tough.
That's gummy, boys.
I'm excited to see what a Team of the Year flair looks like.
Man, I wanted the drop. Yeah,
you're right. You open it. Come on, my man. At least one more workout. Come on. Allez, Yet Sports. Do it for the boys. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Please, lads.
Don't
forget
about
us. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no.
Ah, that's UCL. That's a UCL player, man. That's gonna be Adam Leta or something like this. That's gonna be Rafa.
Oof. Hasn't been much preferable, boys. After winning 8 draft in 9 attempts.
And we didn't even pack that's someone that was in the team of the year. Like, you know, like you didn't pack Delierte, you didn't pack
those Alexander Arnold or someone
this
like
this would have felt even
worse.
Yeah, because like you were like, oh, if we have saved those packs, potentially there's a chance.
Alright, boys, last pack of today's video.
Come on. Allez, come on. At least one more team of the year. Come on, please. Please.
It's
a one. Oh,
please.
Feel it!
Casemiro.
Okay.
So we pack Ross, we pack Casemiro, boys, but at least we had another workout. At least we had another workout. So we had few workouts here and there. We had Cross, we had Coutinho, we had Casemiro. Those are not good workouts, if I should say so, but these are decent players to get in packs. And after that, it's not even a board. Don't get me wrong, bros. We got few workouts. We got fairly lucky, in my opinion, because I know the team of the year packed weight, and it's fairly bad. Nonetheless, if you guys have enjoyed this first team of the year pack opening, smash a like. Make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel so you guys you won't miss any other upload. And I do actually think that Rana, Kylian Mbappe, is instinct on the market, bros.
Yes.
Kylian Mbappe is instinct on the market. Quickly compare the price to see if he's instinct.
He's instinct.
Okay, he's instinct. That's 6 million coins. Kiki is instinct. So that's good to know, boss.
All the packs we will gain from now on, we will save them until the full team of the year
exactly.
Is available in packs. So, bros, the next pack opening will be live over on our Twitch channel. Go follow it. We're going to open as well a lot of you guys' packs because you guys packed, saved a lot of packs. So we're going to try to get you guys a team of the year. Nonetheless, thank you guys so much for watching. We catch you guys tomorrow for a special video. Don't miss it, brothers. Turn on the notification. My name is Liam.
My name is Vincent. See you guys tomorrow.
Au revoir.